cozy little cottage. What is... Is her license plate supposed to say something? Town Rocks?
Come on in. Don't be shy. The house still looks nice. Home, shit, home.
You still live with your parents? Psh. Room looks pretty comparable to a car. Stuff kind of everywhere. Beer bottles, cigarettes. Random graffiti.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
Her wall quotes herself.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Medicate? Okay. I'm not approving of that, but that's your choice, I suppose. I'll take a look in the drawer.
I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue. Chloe loved that blue. It won't play without any power.
Let's turn on the power strip then. It's one way to do it. Just plug everything in and turn off the power bar. Interesting. What is this poster?
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
So what now? That's the name of the group? Okay. Think like a man. One day your life will flash before your eyes. That's kind of what's going on. What's this box up here?
Old cardboard boxes.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to necessarily go searching through her room without permission. I still don't think she's completely forgiven me. Let me turn on some music, though.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Where's the music at? Is it... Nope, that's not what I'm looking at. Is this... What is that exactly?
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Oh, she knew the lady that's gone missing. I didn't look at the date on the missing posters. When is this? Let's see. Doesn't actually have a date from... Well, August 24th, 2011. Okay. Do we have any kind of information on... her? Let's see if it says anything in my journal. Anything about Amber? Amber vanished. It doesn't say specifically when she vanished. It necessarily. Oh well. We won't worry about that. Because, I mean, vanished might mean she ran away. Okay, is the music in here?
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Is that you two guys? With Chloe? Oh yeah, it is. Chloe Max. That's pretty cool. Black hole danger. It's not where music at. Where is her music? It's in the box. Nope, that's just pictures.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Were? What happened to her dad? Is he still around? A random paper? What is this?
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Oh, truck repairs, jeez. Yeah, that bill looks about right. Sucks. I mean, new tires alone. Missing person posters. Oh, she's probably the one that created the posters. Because she was her friend. And she went around putting them up everywhere. I still don't know where your music is at.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Okay. Use? Maybe it's plugged into her
laptop. She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Okay. Thank you, Captain Obvious, I guess. Search. Is music on
the
desk?
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Okay. Let's look at these posters again.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Ah, just as we'd figured. Okay. Interesting. Can I keep searching?
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
No. Okay.
Is this a desk or a storage space?
The answer to that is both. What's
out
the window?
We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did.
It's two stories. That's a bit risky. Excuse me, Chloe. I guess we'll just talk to her. Maybe she knows where our music's at.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I party all night.
Party all night.
Not Little Miss Wallflower.
Yeah, I didn't think
so. I bet you've never
that.
Even been to a party.
Oh, right. I went to your birthday blowout.
Max, you were 12 years old. That's sad. You should stick to taking photos.
I don't know. Let's try rewind. Let's try a different answer.
So tell me, what is Max?
I take photos.
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
Yeah, be honest about what you like.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
Okay. I guess we'll look in here.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Well, she took a different path in life. That's a lot of junk.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Gross.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Well, her dad is gone. I don't know if he... I'm guessing he died. That would make someone react like they have.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Open it up, see if it's still as cool as you remember it. There's a box, maybe it's in this box. I don't mean to be going through your stuff, Chloe. Ah, here's some music. Nice. Hopefully this is the music she wanted me to play. Is that a picture of her mom? Or that's a picture of Amber.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
It's never fun to lose a friend.
That's Rachel Amber.
Let's not pretend.
Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
You gotta give me a break here. I didn't forget.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Chloe, it kind of sounds like you want to blame me for your life choices. Like, your life ended up this way because I left. But that's not fair at all. Do we ask about her mom? That might be kind of a really sensitive subject. So let's just ask what happened.
So what happened? Did your folks... your mom tried to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
It's gotta be tough. Max should have probably been there for her when she lost her dad. I guess we can... Put on some music. Hopefully it's not like hard rock. It seems inappropriate at this point in time, but... put in what we found. Sweet mixtape. Ah, more guitar strumming.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Well, she doesn't seem to be that interested in talking anymore. What's in the trash can? Is it weird to go looking through a trash can?
Chloe's trash overfloweth. Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets?
She
does love trouble.
That's gonna come back to bite you. Chloe.
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
Indeed it does. She still will not want to talk.
No, Max, this isn't a tool shed. Like I said, check the garage.
Okay, fine. We'll go fix our camera while you get up here getting high. Garage, probably downstairs. Let's be a little nosy. What's all this stuff?
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
Right, light switch. Just makeup?
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Joyce must be her mom. And I'm guessing her mom got married to the sergeant, got remarried or something, and she doesn't like...
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
I don't know what these pills do. Fluoxetine? You dispense with medication guy. Okay. Yeah, I'm not 100% positive on what they do. Probably some sort of like anti-anxiety, maybe.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Hair dye. You don't say. Shower's pretty clean. Actually, the whole bathroom's pretty clean compared to the rest of the house. What happens if I step on the scale? Nothing? Okay. Well, let's turn that off. Hide evidence that we were here. Can't go through there. What's over here? Oh. That's Chloe's room. Nope, I'm not lost. Don't mind me. Reacquainting myself with your house. Do I dare go in here? This must be her parents' room.
Whoa. This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Poor bird, let's see if we can open the window and... oh. Okay, where's the bird? Where's he at? There he goes. Now let's... Oh, too slow. Alright, let's rewind it a little bit more. Okay. There we go. No big deal, I just let a bird into the house. Hello, Mr. Bird.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
I'll leave the window open just so they maybe think they...
Dog tags. Sweet. David Mattson.
Probably her stepdad? I don't think her father's name was David, but maybe it was.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Whew. That's not good. These guys are in a tough spot. Look at the photo.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
Oh, okay, so her stepdad is the security guard at the Blackwell Academy. Oh yeah, that's gotta suck. Switch that on, why not?
Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop?
You know who her husband is. We just looked at the picture. It's David. Security guard. I mean, maybe he's a cop and just a part-time security guard at school. I don't know. And all these books.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
What books can we actually... If the thing would go away... I can't actually read them. Oh, well.